The chairman of the Atomic Energy Commission has described the fire at the Bhabha Atomic Research Centre, in which two research scientists were killed, as shocking. Speaking to NDTV's Pallav Bagla, Srikumar Banerjee said the cause of the fire is still not known.
Two scientists died at the Bhabha Atomic Research Centre in a fire incident. We have Dr. Srikumar Banerjee, the chairman of the Atomic Energy Commission, giving his first on-camera reactions as to what happened and what triggered the incident at BARC. So what triggered the fire at BARC? Do we know that still?
We still don't know the exact answer. This is the most unfortunate event that I have encountered in my over 40 years in BARC. And we are shocked by the event. This is an event where a fire broke out very quickly the response team came. They started acting on it but could bring a control on the fire in about 45 minutes. Fire did not spread out to other room, and most unfortunate part is the death of two of our very young colleagues. Tubar.com.